and streams crash like that? I know I don't. It's annoying.